there have been violent scuffles this morning between riot police and voters in Catalonia in Spain, where the Catalonian government have been determined to hold an independence referendum today in spite of the national government in Madrid declaring that illegal. That voting has gone on successfully in a number of polling stations.